Okay, here I have the T-Mobile Wing. I've been having the T-Mobile Wing for about 6 months now. So far, I haven't had any complaints. It's pretty neat. Let's see, what I can tell you about it now is it's really complicated at first when you get it. Kind of feel overwhelmed if this is your first smartphone or a PDA type device. Prior to this one, I had the BlackBerry Pearl, but it's way different than that. It has much more features. First, let me go through about the physical appearance of the phone. At the top here is the power button, and to the side here, I can't get it to, I know you probably can't see it. It has a little camera icon. That's where you press to activate your camera. The buttons are really flat, flushed with the surface. Right here, you have your up and down volume control. You just go up and down with it. This little circle here is your soft reset or hard reset button. Here is your micro SD slot. It has like a little rubbery flap on it right there, and you just push down on your card to make it come out. Here at the bottom of the phone is the charging port, the headphone jack, the USB connection. All of that's located at the bottom, also covered with a little rubber flap. Here is the microphone button. Here is the, this one right here. This is the messaging button. It has a little envelope on it. It's like a one-touch access to your messages, your text messages, instant messages, email, all of that. You access it with this button quickly. This button here, the first one, this has a little voice bubble on it. It's for voice command calling. And here at the bottom is the stylus for the phone. Of course, it's touch screen. Start. Bubble breaker. It's a game. Pretty cool. Popping bubbles. Anyway, getting carried away here. You just slide the stylus back in at the bottom. Blends right in like you don't even know it's there. It's neat. Okay, the phone slides open. You have the full-size keyboard. The keyboard does get, you do have to get used to it. Took me a while, but now it's great, you know. The only downside about it is that the soft keys here are kind of, I don't know if you can see it, but embedded into the R and T buttons, which sometimes if you're texting really fast, you might hit the send button and send a half-used text message, which has happened to me a bunch of times, which is like the real, one of my real annoying things about the phone. But other than that, it's great. It's right here. I have the My Faves plan, which is why that's right there. There's really not much more I can get into depth with. I mainly wanted to go over the physical features of the phone. Here is the camera and the mirror. And here is the speaker. Ringtones are pretty loud. You can hear them pretty well. Okay. And I wanted to go over the fact that I'm glad I found some cases to go on it. I got this hot pink one. Snaps on. So you just snap it on like that. Okay. Then you turn it over and you snap that on. This is for a belt clip. I didn't want to put it on. And there you go. Stays on. Neat. It's hot pink. I like hot pink. I like pink. And what's special about this case is that it's rubbery. Just as the phone has that rubbery feel to it, this has the rubbery feel also, just like the phone. And I also have another case, much like this one. The other case is a metallic blue. It doesn't have the rubbery feel to it. Hold on, let's see. All right. It doesn't have the rubbery feel to it, but it's really eye-catching. Lots of people like the color. It's a neat color. Okay. It's blue just like the phone, but it's a real shiny blue. This one has the belt clip on it. It swivels. It's detachable like so. It's detachable. So you can take it off, put it on. It swivels. I'll take it off for now. I'm really happy with my Wing. If you were thinking about getting it or were looking at videos about it, I hope this one helps. I mean, if you have any more like specific questions, I can tell you, but for now, I mean, physical appearance, I think it's a really attractive phone. It's a bigger phone, but it's on the smaller side when you think about the other PDA phones. Of course, the case, when you have a case on like this, it does make it a little bit bulkier, but I do it because I want to protect it just in case, you know, I drop it on a cement surface or whatever. But it's a really cool phone. Has some great features. You can get on internet, Wi-Fi. It has Wi-Fi integrated. Has Bluetooth file sharing. I mean, you can do it all. The camera has pretty good quality. Took some decent photos with it. All in all, it's a pretty great device. That's about it. If you have any more specific questions, hit me up. And here's the camera feature, just to show you that. Of course, it's not, you can't really get the clarity of it all, but just to kind of show you. Again, to take a photo, I'd press at the top here. Wow, it's hard to do this with one hand. Yeah, see, I took a picture of my finger. Again, pretty neat phone. I'll let you go on that note.